got up about 6:40, had a shower and had breakfast, and had a couple of pieces of toast. You know, forced it down and had a cup of coffee. So it was pouring with rain, and I thought, oh God, you know, cloud England.
I get this writer's block, it comes as quite a shock. And now I'm stuck between a hard place and the biggest rock. In my own head consumed, I sit back in my room. It's like the tapestries of life get tangled in the loom. I'm like a butterfly, caught in a hurricane. My pulse is quickening as my heart plays a new refrain. I'm loving Mary Jane, flying with Lois Lane. On board a bullet train. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
Obviously this helped me, I think.
Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
I always hoped that it would happen, but I never thought it really would.
Sometimes at night I think too much about life.
I'm living in the past, my clock's an hour fast. Should really go and make a coffee, but I can't be asked. I've lost my mobile phone, you'll have to call my home. On second thoughts, just leave a message when you hear the tone. My grimy windows show the early morning glow. Another day, another dollar in my one-man show. I'm loving Mary Jane, flying with Lois Lane. On board a bullet train. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
Obviously this helped me, I think.
Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
I always hoped that it would happen, but I never thought it really would.
I don't speak to Lois Lane, and I miss that boy.